Imagined, and we should know that these are down the trees for our own particular purpose. Modern technologies are developing an easy way of living for us, but most certainly it is harming our environment and which is not at all sustainable.
So Anisha, what do you think we should do in this context?
I believe that there is a severe need to spread the awareness to each and every individual. It's high time to educate ourselves with concepts like sustainable development and resource planning.
I do agree with you, but I somewhat feel that simply studying these facts, figures and concepts is not enough. Because if we are only doing this, we are just planning for a future that will soon be no more. You see, we need not be climate scientists to solve the climate crisis. Moreover, you must have heard statements like, we will have developed this technology by the next 25 years, which will help us to solve all the environmental problems around us. Statements like this are merely excuses and they are of no use. Because if they would have been of any use, the environmental problem would have gone down by now. But this doesn't mean that we do not need hope. We do need hope, but the thing that we need the most is action. Action in the present. So instead of looking for hope, let us look for action. Because then and only then, hope would come.
Yes, you are right. We can take simple steps to solve a big problem. Like most certainly, we must ensure that we are recycling the plastic waste instead of throwing them like a water bottle, shopping bags, etc. We must plant a tree even once in a year.
We must realize that we have started this demolition and it is our responsibility to put this to an end. Let us make a better tomorrow.
Therefore,
but this change has to start today.
Therefore, let's take a pledge together. And I request all of you to repeat after us. Let's start.
Put your hands.
I pledge.
I pledge.
To protect.
Our Earth.
By reusing.
Old items.
Reducing the waste.
And recycling.
Materials are used.
I pledge.
To make every day.
An environmental day.
And remember that.
We must protect.
Our home.
For all the people.
And animals and plants.
That live.
Teok.